Lee County deputies say this man, Samuel Rutherford, stole a golf cart from the Horizon Village retirement community. Investigators say he took it just about 10 minutes up the road and then tried to sell it at the intersection of Tamiami Trail and Lakeville Drive. NBC2's Christy Soto reveals how deputies caught on.
Golf carts are a hot commodity here at Horizon Village.
Just for pleasure. It's easier to park a golf cart than it is a car.
Lee County deputies say since January, 12 golf carts were reported stolen in the North Tamiami area.
It's a concern about the golf carts being stolen.
One victim lives here.
The elderly people, so they were very sad that it happened.
Deputies say in the middle of the day, Samuel Rutherford stole their golf cart.
It's an easy steal. I mean, it's easy. You jump in the thing and you leave with it.
Golf cart owners in this community say it's easy to steal a golf cart. That's because one key basically fits all.
You got the easy go, you get the key for all of them.
And get this.
For less than $5 on Amazon, you can buy these master keys and basically start any golf cart.
He should be prosecuted to the fullest.
Rutherford is accused of stealing and selling golf carts across the state as far as Brooksville.
When they found it, they changed the roof on it. And they took the tires off and put new tires and new rims on it.
Luckily for this Horizon Village couple, deputies were able to return their cart and are asking you to properly store them.
Golf cart owners say the best way to keep your golf cart safe is by placing a lock around your tire.
We were hoping that don't happen again.
In Lee County, Christy Soto, NBC2.